Say cheese. Oh, nice. Give me a little action. Sweet.
Who is this? You know what? It doesn't matter. We need him here pronto, okay? Hamilton Mill is about to shit.
It's about to shit?
It's about to shit, and we're out of toilet paper.
Poofies.
The bugs have mice.
Don't cut, baby. Let's roll it out.
Gellis has to make contact so we can figure out.
Is that your new Nalgene white collar bottle, Peter?
Can I take that again?
You are above this. You might not get away with murder.
You've been trouble. Ever? Look what you're doing.
Say you'll leave her.
I can't. Because Peter Jr.
Keeping the treasure here was never part of the long-term plan. What?
Thank you. Cool, cool, cool.
Poopy, poopy, poop.
Ah, fuck me. Sorry.
Say you'll leave her.
I can't, because of Peter Jr.
Well, what about Peter Jr.'s baby brother?
He doesn't have a baby.
This is the worst day ever.
What the fuck am I saying?
Well, it could be blood boys.
Shit.
I can't believe I forgot to say gauzy ballerinas.
Sorry.
Fuck a duck.
It's believed to have been taken by the Germans in 41 from the Arts of Artskoy. What is it?
I have got a recently acquired, very valuable item that is worthy of these guns.
Financially. Oh, shit. I did it again.
No.
I'm really sorry. I'm just going to wait and say financially.
English actors.
Listen up. Diana needs to be within... Diana needs to be within Helen.
One person distracts while the other...
Shit!
Gains entrance.
Ugh.
Access.
Ooh! Tim Decay! Fucking hell!
Ooh!
Ooh!
And I'll be close.
Ooh!
It's almost 10 o'clock on a Monday. I don't think he's going anywhere.
Oh, really? Really? Did you go to Quantico for 4 years, huh? No. Why don't you go back in the kitchen and make me some food? You don't know anything about that meal and where he is.
Unfortunately, I don't have any more lines.
Woods may have a corner office, but his methods are definitely from the street.
I'm a mouse.
So nice to meet you. How you doing? Sit me up.
You already zipped up, darling. You want me to zip you down? I just step on his glasses. You don't do that to a dead man.
Sky, a microphone.
I heard you were filling on my girl's boobie a couple of days ago.
It's true.
Ever?
We love you long time.
Yeah, exactly.
Your glossy smile, your annoying little hats.
My hats!
What the hell I do? You're insupportive. You never do what I tell you, and every time I turn my back, you're off doing who knows what with God knows who.
You ungrateful son of a bitch! If you were married, oh, you are married. Right. If I had...
And the next time your hot wife gets lonely...
Tell your beautiful wife that I'm available.
Well, she's okay. Oh, sweet Jesus! Oh, Lord! Lordy, Lordy! Hallelujah!
This ball is from 1921.
Your knee is touching my knee.
Well, that's no activity, that's Alan.
Lordy, Lordy! Hallelujah! Yeah. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! She got me!
Yes.
Oh, sweet yes. God Almighty!
Yes.
Sometimes it's hard to say goodbye.
What's that mean?
Nothing. Nothing. No, nothing.
Dick, Peter,
it's nothing.
You looked at me when you said
it. I didn't. I was just...
For that...
Why are you making a big deal?
I brought Jeff. I'm going.
No, don't go. Peter.
I'm
Peter,
going.
Wait.
I'm going. Goodbye, Jeffrey. It was nice to meet you. Mozzie, you're Peter. Welcome.
What'd you say to him?
Nothing.
I just told him about our plan.
Damn it. What?
Bye, Jeffrey.
No. Never mind.
I'm glad you're finally gone.
You can always come back to the tour.
Is there a take there?